On October 3rd, we got intel that two of Adige's lieutenants would be ripe for a snatch and grab. We all knew our roles. Four Ranger Chalks would pull security, while Delta operators grabbed the principals. If everything went right, we'd be in and out in less than 30 minutes. By 15:35 hours, we were geared up and waiting to hear the go code, Irene. Little did we know that Operation Restore Hope was about to secure its place in history.